So Genmoji are great, and the art style is so detailed and beautiful, but when you send it as a message, more often than not, they are very, very tiny, just like normal emoji would be. If only there was a way we could save those Genmoji as full-size images. Oh, wait, we can. Here I've got a very lovely cat fairy sparkle Genmoji that I've made that looks a bit like my cat Polly, but I want to save this as an image to use elsewhere in full resolution. This is really simple to do. I'm just going to tap on the three dots in the top right corner of the Genmoji and then go onto the share screen. From here, there are lots of different ways that you can share it, but if you scroll down a little bit, you'll find the save image option here. Tapping on there does exactly what you expect. It's going to save that Genmoji image into your photo library in the Photos app. Let's jump over there now and have a quick look. There you go. As soon as you open Photos, you can see that my Genmoji sticker is there, and when I tap onto it, I get a full-size, full-resolution version that I couldn't see earlier in the Messages app. And what's more, it's got a transparent background, so if I tap on my screen to make it go to the black screen instead, you'll see it's transparent there as well. And I can now use that image anywhere I like on my phone. Whether that's sending it as a picture message through WhatsApp or adding it to a keynote deck, I can make sure that Polly's beautiful fairy personality is everywhere she wants to be. And if you want more quick tips for your iPhone, please do check out my channel down below and make sure you subscribe while you're there. I'll see you next time.